Continue our story. Mr. Pick the teacher. They have completed the one day, and they are going back to home. At 3:30, the children said good afternoon to Mr. Tick and went home. Mrs. Tick was waiting for them by the garden gate. "Hello, mummy," the children said. "Hello, Tim. Hello, Tom. Hello, Trixie. Hello, Tilly. Hello, Tess," said Mrs. Tick. Then she said, "Where is Teddy?" "He was cheeky to the teacher," said Tilly. "Daddy kept him in." See this picture. They are on the way to home. At 3:30, the children said good afternoon to Mr. Tick. They finished their class at 3:30 and went home. When we will finish our class, children? At 3:45. Then after that national anthem will be there, and then only we will wind up our one day class. Okay, here they finished their class at 3:30. Mrs. Tick was waiting for them by the garden gate. See, your mother also like that, no? Your mother will wait like this. If mother is there at home, she will wait when your school bus will come back. So Mrs. Tick was waiting for them by the garden gate. Near the garden gate is there she is waiting. "Hello, mummy." When they saw their mummy, they started to sing. "Hello, mummy," the children said. "Hello, Tim. Hello, Tom. Hello, Trixie. Hello, Tilly. Hello, Tess," she was calling all the children one by one, said Mrs. Tick. Then she said, "Where is Teddy?" "Teddy is not with them." So she is asking to them, "Where is Teddy?" "He was cheeky to the teacher," said Tilly. He was rude with the teacher. He said something to teacher. So daddy kept him in. He made a mistake inside the classroom, or he said something to father. So he gave a punishment and he made him kept in. See, mother is standing there and he is saying everyone to hello. See, then you read this two pages and send me the audio clip.